And you may have 12 or 13 wig and makeup artists painting different people. His responsibility is to make sure that they all look like they come from the same village, or they all look like they come from the same period, and to make sure that the chorus all work together. And it's very challenging to get many, many different skin tones, colorings, face shapes, and make them all look like they come from the same place, to make the story we're telling believable on stage.